I put a new 40s on the G. I